Of eggnog. Woo! With double the spice rum.
May I have another?
The house was crazy packed.
Oh, farting.
The bathroom wasn't free.
Damn.
But I had to break the seal.
Hurry up.
So I used the Christmas tree. Eggnog was running through my veins. My clothes were truly messed.
Your zipper's down.
Then I saw this beautiful girl.
Whoa.
And my eyes locked on her chest.
Holy chest.
She pointed to the laundry room and then she turned and ran.
Congrats,
I followed her with my eggnog erection in my hand. I woke up the next morning. My pants were at my feet. My head.
It sounds like you got laid, man.
Yeah, but it was my Uncle Pete.
Chick.
I arrived at Kevin's party.
Okay.
I was already 10 drinks deep.
Are you drunk?
I told him I saw vandals.
Cause
I keyed his brand new Jeep.
Wasn't me.
He led me to that eggnog bowl.
Yes.
And it made me start to dance. Cause I needed more of that liquid current to get in someone's pants. Got shut down by the first five girls, so I took just one more shot.
What's up, baby?
I was wearing my eggnoggles.
Hey.
So even you look friggin' hot.
Hell no.
Then I fell into the major scene and I burned down Kevin's reef.
Who invited that dude?
I opened up his children's toys and teabagged Granny's tea. Then he told me that I needed to leave,
get
so
out.
I called his wife a slut.
Call me.
She kicked me in my testicles and slammed the front door shut. I was stumbling down the street and I really had no plan.
You got arrested then, right?
Yeah, sexual assault on a snowman.
What?
Yeah, yeah, the one where you won the taco eating contest.
Yeah, I remember that.
And we both drank about 5 gallons of eggnog.
I know, I was trying to hook up with the boss's smoking hot daughter.
Yeah, yeah, that's right. It's too bad you shit yourself. Too drunk to stand, I'll be spewing all that cheer.
Well, if you can